to censor her, limiting her viewers and therefore her livelihood, claiming she made only 10 cents for more than 300,000 views.
And my old videos that used to get many views, I stopped getting views.
Police say it was apparently enough to launch Ogdum on a suicide mission. She disappeared from home in San Diego on Saturday, her family issuing a missing persons report, and on the morning of the shooting, police in Mountain View, California, find her sleeping in her car hundreds of miles away from home, but just 30 miles away from YouTube's headquarters. Police called the family, telling them she was fine, but they didn't know she was packing a 9mm gun and a vendetta against YouTube. The family says it warned police about her anger towards the company. Her brother, who spoke to our affiliate on the condition that we disguise his voice and do not show his face, said this.
I googled the Mountain View. It was close to the YouTube headquarters. So, and she had a problem with YouTube. So we called that cop again and told him that she might be released, and she went all the way from